FTP link router. Please stand back. There is a sticker. It contains passwords. Router default SSID. Wireless Wi-Fi password, default password. Admin page login URL. Router admin password. Please note this one, how to set Wi-Fi extender or bridging. Please note the points before you start. We recommend to reset your router first. My mobile SSID is Galaxy M110527. My mobile Wi-Fi password. Wi-Fi router default SSID. Wi-Fi router default password. Router login page link. Router admin default password. Note, Wi-Fi channel should be same as router Wi-Fi channel. Note, mobile internet IP should be different from the router IP. Please change if it is both are same. We can start setting. Currently no internet. This is my mobile hotspot. This is router. Click router. Enter password. Next, router Wi-Fi connector, no internet currently. Go to TP-Link admin. Enter TP-Link admin password. Login. This is the landing page of the router. Go to advanced settings. Go to wireless and advanced setting. Scan bridging. My hotspot is identified in channel number 11. Link. Connect. Press yes because the channel should be same. Yes. Give the password for the hotspot. Save. Go to wireless settings. The channel is set as 11, as similar to my mobile hotspot. LAN settings. DHCP setting disabled. Save. Now come back to the advanced setting. Things are same. Everything is okay. Refresh the page. Yes, now internet is connected. Please subscribe my page. Thank you.